Here it goes. Okay, so you ask me, why did I search is PV a bot? Because, well, you guys asked me. I got, you know, 32 or 37 subscribers. Thank you so much. I haven't gotten this far. But, my birthday's tomorrow. But, getting off subject. I searched a few goes, searching for clues and clues and clues. But I never saw anything. All I saw was BBBV. Because of the stupid internet. But when I go on my computer and I search in PV, I start going finding evidence with my friend, Blitz. I mean, well, Bullets. Here it is right now.
So pretty much, yeah. I was in a game, me, my friend, and my other friend.
Yes,
we were having
yes.
fun, we were playing hide and seek. Except, like, we were, like, all in different areas, and every like, 15 seconds, we had to move location. My friend was inside of the caves, like, all the way down, like, the whole bottom, like, the mines. And my other friend was in the forest. And as we were all about to move, the siren thing that plays music started playing random, like, siren sounds, like...
Just like, I think like it's the one from Fingertips, right? So, yeah, that was the, footage of my part 3. But, I'm gonna be looking for details. Part 3. Why is PBBV a bot? Now, let's go on a few other texts. In Reddit, it said he was... a robot that was in a server from a guy, so he was like, okay, imagine this. You go in your VR headset, string the text from the YouTuber. Let me put it in right now.
Okay, and find imagine this. You grab your VR headset right? from wherever it was and, last we played with it,
look
and you
at
decided,
that.
Hey, I mean, I'm gonna go on Grilla Tag and try some new routes I just found out.
That he... was finding out evidence from that he was a bot. But if you go to Chip Banjo has been saying these words like, such as saying a bot, 1414. Anyways, the code is 1414. That is the PV code we've been going into so far. And we have been seeing weird activities there. And part 11, we're gonna be looking for PV, because I ain't a little racket anymore. Now, I'm getting straight in that text, baby. I'm finding all it in the textbook. Finding it in Reddit, finding it in Discord. I don't care anymore. Now I'm searching. I'm a big boy. Now I'm searching for text evidence. Alright, place a paper down. Okay. Okay, anyways, sorry for a couple papers to move, you stupid book. Okay, anyways, sorry my book does that. but anyways, other things should be asking. When it went down to my PV movie, it's like 200 views from over 12 days. What? Good job, you guys. You guys are the awesome. Let me give you a big fist. Hold on, high five. Wow, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Well done. Well done, everyone. Thank you so much. I got this far, and tomorrow's my birthday. Now let's get away from that horse crap. Now, anyways, we are looking for PV, like I said. And, I've been going around, where's my paper? Ah! There it is. Hold on. Oh, okay. Anyways, got that in the book. Now, I've been taking a few notes of where he is and where is he found. Well, he's found in 1414 and some of the codes PV. Let me put in the board right now. Boom! There you go. I told you I have magical powers. Anyways, this has been very identical. Plus, where is he getting all this stuff? Who is PV? And stop asking those questions and open up the gate. Anyways, let me open up the gate. Hold on. Alright. Opened up the gate. Now, I'm seeing a couple of papers. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Alright. Let's do this. So if we read from our papers, it said from straight and highlighted text evidence from Jamin Curley. He says it right here. Boom.
So I'm browsing Reddit, and I see a post. VR Player 100.
Yes. I've been trying to find evidence because I wanted to. Let's spawn into the game.
Okay, we're in the game. I don't know. But, alright, so, alright, guys, I am back, and I have spawned myself in the game. But, as soon as I log into my, like, VR, it says I've been banned indefinitely, but then as soon as I restarted my game, it's all fine. I guess it was just a couple minutes. But we're gonna be going to 1414 to figure out. Alright, let's see. Figure out this PV thing.
If you touch ground, period, you're dead.
Yeah. Wait a minute. I thought this was a PV code.
The woodpecker bird likes pecking wood. The bluebird's a bird that sings pretty good. Sparrows are a bird that are pretty cool, eh? But the ibis is a bird that drinks bin juice all day. A crow is a bird with a heaps mad squawk. A cockatoo's a bird with a sick
mohawk. 1414 is a PV code.
And lays eggs. And ibises are bin juice drinking dregs. A goose is a bird that's chilled like a duck.
It said I was banned indefinitely, but I restarted my game and it was all fine. Ibises
wreck picnics and disrupt the community. Penguins are birds that fall in love and mate for life.
Ibises love nothing because they're dead inside.
Swan is a bird that's graceful and that. And ibises are birds, they're feathered bin rats. That's ibis. Bin juice drinking
grunts.
Yeah, the ibis. Beaks are gross and long. It's the ibis. Picnic wrecking jerks. Yeah, the ibis. They're the worst birds. The condor is an awesome bird of prey. A hawk's a bird, that's a cool bird, eh?
The eagle, I guess I'm just gonna go to the code TV.
Ibises are bin juice drinking cunts. The albatross bird lives to 60, maybe older. A parrot is a bird living on a pirate's shoulder. Parrots say cool shit like Polly.
Whoa! Any PV in here?
No, this code. Everyone leave.
Why?
Because we needed to be infection. We needed to be infection.
Oh,
everyone press off.
Infection.
Yeah, alright. Press it. I'm waiting for you.
Kyle. Alright, we're back.
We're back.
Alright. So let's go find the stupid PV.
Got them in canyons.
Hello!
Got you.
That was a really good shoot.
Not gonna lie, yes. Monkey! We need to find this stupid dog PVV. Hey, yo,
monkey, monkey, monkey. Can you get me, monkey?
No.
Oh, I have an idea. No. Free bananas at the treehouse.
Free bananas at the treehouse?
Yes, free bananas. Here you go, bro. Here you go. Hey, yo, free bananas up here, lava monkeys. Woohoo!
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, we're making a freaking party, bro! Hell yeah!
Yeah. Big bananas is tasty!
Oh my god, big bananas! Woo!
Kyle.
Not those kind of bananas, not these kind of bananas, no, no, no!
Okay, let's go!
Woo! Party! Get juked! Get juked! That was my plan the whole time! Get juking! That was my plan the whole time! Getting you juked! Oh, who cares?
Damned if I do. Damned if I don't. You know I gotta get
He doesn't even do routes!
What these bitches want from a nigga? What's your DMX shit? I know them other niggas love tricking. Also BMX shit, but not me. Now
I'm sure
you done heard about me. Black star,
I fell! Do the juke! Do the juke! Free bananas at the treehouse! Free bananas! Hey yo, free bananas, here you go! Here you go, you good sir. Hey yo, free bananas at the treehouse! Woohoo! This is lit! Hey yo, free bananas! Hey yo, here's some bananas! Hey yo, here free bananas! Free bananas! Okay, don't worry. Free bananas at the treehouse. Get juked! Get juked, baby!
Damned if I don't. You know I got a girl back home. You got a man, what you want?
Crap.
What you want? What these bitches want from my nigga? I know the mother niggas love chicken.
Oh, God!
I'm gonna be a shit, but not me. Now I'm sure you can hurt about me. Black star,
no! Monkey! Hello! I got him actually! Monkey, 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 monkey! I got him! I got him! Where did it go? Get bananas at the treehouse! Woo! Free bananas! Yo, we're packed! Hey yo, look at the massive party in here! Hey yo! Free banana? What's free banana for you, sir? Free bananas? Oh no, no, no. Who's a free banana? Free banana? Hey! You know what else is free banana? You! Get you! I shoot them so hard! Thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you in another video.